V, heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this and that. I got a few errands to run. A couple of friends that need paying a visit. The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. And I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes, or are they wrong about you?
All right, I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Later, B.
Thank you.
You didn't answer my question.
There's, something on your face.
The grenade.
Can I ask why? You have a juggling accident or something?
Not cool. You ask personal questions and yet you haven't even introduced yourself. You are V, correct?
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Doesn't it bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I want to pick my nose. Nice out here. A lot of stuff has changed.
Where are you from?
Brazil. You know, down in South...
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos. Tiger Claws. Heard of them?
Who has?
Got any friends in there?
No, why?
Just asking. Can't help being curious. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
Put that away! I'm warning you!
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass too?
Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
That's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
Are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, bad. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Ooh, one happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know. I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got me powder for my nose.
Man, does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here, like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
You are not the masters of your memories! Do not belong to you, or rather... not only! Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around.